Hello, this is Hirod of YouTube channel, and now I will unbox and test for you Perla Pickled Sprat fish in this package. It's 380 grams, nutritional information on the front, and it got oily for some reason. And ingredients plus barcode. It doesn't look very delicious and it's not the best fish out there, but it's still different than the other, so if you want difference you can try this Perla Pickled Sprat, the different fish. Now let's open and test it. I will use two hands and it was very easy to open. It made only small sound, so maybe it's opened by itself some time ago. And you see, my hand got oily. Let's try a piece. It doesn't smell bad, so it's preserved, even if it wasn't very well packaged. Looks good, and it's big piece. I'll try one now. Very delicious fish, even if it's sprat, it's marinated well, pickled, so it's good. I like it. I'll have another one, even if it's salty. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.